Hi, I'm Colleen Thomas. I was on Freedomizer Radio off of Blog Talk Radio that's syndicated on AM and FM radio dials all over the country.
Yeah, this is the story of the century. And all that light blue water are hot spots of a rising continent.
Everybody else been playing this little game with the humans down here? If you don't surrender, you're going to die where you stand. And don't test me on that either.
Aliens that are on this planet, the hostiles, they use reverse speech to tell you the truth and make you think you heard the opposite of what they actually said.
They eat us. They sell us as meat on a black market of traveling reptilians on a route that every 50 years they stop by for bodies. So they have to create a war or a conflict or something or an earthquake. They use heart technology. You guys ever wonder why no bodies were recovered from Sumatra?
Plan for human beings to be removed from the surface of this planet for any reason, for their safety, for getting a new light body, for going underground to be protected from something, nothing. All of that is a lie. Whatever you have been told to make you eager for a joyride on a drill ship, that's all there to get you guys captured. All that disinformation that came through the New Age movement, everything that gets channeled through those people that are close to that movement is a lie meant to get you guys captured. And those guys eat you for food.
There is a false flag event planned for October 13th, 14th, right in there. Vril ships are going to start landing, and the Vril ships are actually Nazi ships.
I am getting information from Archangel Michael.
You people need to know who I am. I am the spirit of the mother of everything in this galaxy.
Well, we're looking at the reflection of Starship Bethlehem on the water.
Do not test the Pleiadians. The Pleiadians, the Sirians, the Andromedans, the Reticulums,